Hello everybody, and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game, of course, remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Polish versus German. Feel like a subscribe button. Let's see what we can do. We got actually a good list. Oh god, he's got, oh Jesus Christ, he's got Kiel. He's got Kiel. Oh, we're mounted, aren't we? Oh, we do get war wagons though. I don't think we need the fortifications. We've got war wagons. Do we actually get any medium troops? Prefers. Ooh, that's pretty good. That's alright, actually. I think that with strong knights should pay heed. And this hill here, I think we can shoot him off the tracks. And two light guns that take the field in the center. See, I'm not bothered about these wagons at all. I don't think we're going to need them. That's it. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oof. That's a lot of stuff. That's a lot of crossbows. That's meaning we're going to have to ignore that right position on the board. Sorry, left position on the board. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. We'll edge away from that left position, I think. Gonna be annoying, that is. He's gonna get some good kills there, handgunners as well. Good mix of cavalry and infantry there. Yeah, gotta be careful of that rough terrain. Just four spaces away, which is fine. There's a Prevese crossbow, which is great. On next turn. Okay, next turn. Issue this is. 2, 3, 4. We hold back. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh. still a bit too close to me, charge down, kiddy giddly. Well, we can charge at these, not a problem. The ones on the below. So many crossbowmen. Okay, next turn. Next turn. Oh, this is ridiculous. It's going to get some disruption here. Well, these are hand cannoneers, aren't they? These do have crossbows, though. Turn. Okay, next turn. That disruption on the left is a pain. I can see a fragment happening. Oh, we've got to hit crossbows quite hard this turn. Oh, I'll take that to the bank. Oh, yes, please. Okay, jump into there. Okay, next turn. Next turn. Really looking at that position. These Polish lancers may get shot up, but I can accept that. Oh, that's good. Fortunate for the cavalry. They are severely disordered due to be that rough terrain position. Ooh, spicy. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna go to the right. To the left, even. So we'll do that. Do that. And do that. What we'll do is turn and shoot. That's his command group, unfortunately. Let's try and get a frag here. Which I think we might be able to with what we've got in range. And I hope we could charge. God, 90. Ugh. Oh, fought the wrong combat there. Let's charge away. Oh, that was going to happen. Well, we did it on our own terms. Okay, the combat that is not great. Raw crossbows. Oh, we lost. Next turn. Actually, no, we need to charge these down. There we go. Okay, next turn. Oh, good rally. Cavalry could drop and take something with it. Is it? Oh, it flees. I'll take that. God, that's a mess. This is a big mess. Bazinga. Oh my god, so much stuff in my face straight away. This is annoying. Take that. Okay, a bit of hickory pokery here.
before he breaks through.
Oh. Okay, next turn. Oh, it's going to be painful. Okay, next turn. Oh, bugger. Getting absolutely massacred here. That rally here was annoying on the halberdiers. Good evade. Good break. Ooh. That poor cannon. Thank you. I'll take that to the bank. Oh my giddy god. Giddy god, we're in a lot of trouble here, folks. A lot of trouble. Wow, double drop. Okay, next turn. Yes. Okay, next turn. Hopefully we can swing this back around. I'm going to fight on, but we're getting mashed. Oh, double drop. And there goes the cannon, probably. Bennett, that left position did really well. Oh, his general fell and he fragmented. Oh, great. Ooh. Surprise. Hello. Cannon should explode. Oh, what a beating. Oh, this is game. This is game, actually. Oh, what a thumping. I deserve that. I didn't play great at all. Oh, no. It's letting us play on. I'll take that to the bank. Fiddlesticks can't do anything there. Let's see if we get a disruption. Oh, what mother clucking sake. Wow. Yeah, that's game there, folks. At least nobody owned other falls apart. But them POAs are so off us here. I didn't realise they were so bad for the Purveyor's Crossbowman. Next turn. Oh, what a whooping. Should have maybe deployed more to the right, but oh my god. I suffered overconfidence, arrogance, and we certainly paid. Like, subscribe button, and bye-bye.